and beyond. So there are different kinds of nail art designs, but today I'm gonna show you unique yet simple one to all of you. So this is what I call footprints on the nail. So let's get started. So the materials needed are 2 colors of nail polish, top coat, quick dry, cotton, and nail art brushes. So first, you will choose a color of nail polish, and then so it depends on you on what color you will choose for your base. So I choose color brown. So first, apply on the pinky nails, center, and then side. So just continue to the other. Done, just waiting until it dries. Okay. So the nail polish is dry. We'll start now the footprints and the nails. So I choose this color. This color is garden blue, and it depends on you again on what color you will choose. So now we're going to apply some little hue, and then in here you will apply some bigger until it gets smaller. You will just make here a not that perfect circle. Like that, so simple yet unique. And when applying it, it should be clean and yeah, simple. Just continue to the next. Putting footprints on it, and now we'll apply a top coat. So after applying a top coat, now apply the quick dry so it will quickly dry. In applying this, is just put here. Now it's finished. So this is the finished product. It's so simple yet unique. So we're done. Thank you for watching, guys. So that's because the footprints on the nails. Bye.